Hello guys, back again with me, sehat dan kuat. Today, I will try to test a newest game from Play Store. It's called Seven Mortal Sins Ecstasy, developed by UserJoy Technology Corporation. And let's see the ratings. Get 4.2 and already downloaded by people 100,000 downloads. And let's see some screenshot. It's like this. It's likely 5 versus 5. Yes, it's a RPG 5 versus 5, similar like Valkyrie Connect maybe. Okay, after doing some tutorial, finally can enter home screen or lobby. Let's check one by one the user interface. Novice Ultra Pack. Oh, this one must pay. Sing in reward. Oh, there is a requirement, and our mailbox we get this one. This one is ESP guys, 3-star trainer is mean ESP. You can boost your character level by this ESP, and we get a 5-star for free. Anastasia, and guys, on tutorial you get a free 10 reroll summon. On that reroll summon, I search some tier, and I get like this. Yes, this one. The best one is double S tier. This is my reroll, I think. I get one of them. So if you want to do a reroll, please search the character first. So on our mailbox we get a S tier character for free. This one is similar, right? Yes, she is similar. So this one is S tier. And summon scroll or summon ticket, get gold coin, evolution gem. I don't know what is this. This one is SP. This one is 4-star. 4-star unit. Another summon scroll and coin. Alright, back. Mission. So there is a mission in here, daily mission. There is achievement mission also. There is a collect reward in here. Let's see. Oh, this one is story reward, guys. Pretty sure this one is story reward. This one. Clear chapter 4, you can get this character. Let's see. So if you clear chapter 4, you get a double S grade DPS hero or characters. This one, I think this one is must pay. Yes. Let's check menu. There is a login bonus, guys. So on the second day, you can get a free 5 stars character in here. Let's see. The second day, you get tier S, guys. S character, this one. So it's likely if you play now or newbie or beginner, you can get up to 4 or 5 free 5 stars unit, guys. And this is a monthly login bonus. Let's see this one. Oh, this one is 4 stars. Weekly bestseller. Oh, this one must top up, I think, guys. This one also. I think you no need to top up because we can get her on the second day. This one is free. What is relic? This is my character, guys. 4 stars. 4 stars, 5 stars, 4 stars, 5 stars, and 4 stars. So it's likely as a newbie or beginner, you can make a free 5 stars formation. There is our arena. This one, guys. This rising skills, I think. Yes, you need a dupe to do a skill up. Similar with other gacha games. Transcends. That is rank up also. So you just need do a next goal in here. If you do a next goal, you can get this one on step 15. If you get this, this is a double S tier. Yes, this one, right? It's a 4 stars, but double S grade tier, guys. So, this one is... you can get up to 5. Free 5 stars as a newbie. This one you can go to reroll this one. Let's see the gacha. So this is the gacha, guys. This one is still locked, need to unlock more stage. This one, let's try to do a summon with scrolls. Slide. Get 1-4 stars.
これで倒すよ。
ゾクゾクするわ。